Oh. Fuck. This shit's fucked. Alright, let's go get these walls so we can at least have somewhat of a layout going.
Hello?
How'd you go?
It's so weird that nobody would help us. Everything's good, bro. We're 5 for 5 right now. 5 for 5.
Oh,
baby.
So Fiona's down?
Yeah, Fiona's already in. Full.
Good
that
shit.
Was full brainwashed. I think I went a little bit too thick on the brainwashing, but she still said yes. So we Gucci, bro.
I wasn't sure if you might have like negative like speech 1000 it.
I woke up, doctor. On the computer that like broke my bones for some reason.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck happened. Yeah, I'm with the doctor right now, Reggie.
Have you considered not breaking your bones?
Yeah, so Reggie, do you know Reggie? Okay, how do you know him?
Which doctor?
What's your name, doctor? It's Dr. Ensley.
Oh god damn, she's a doctor now.
Damn, you used to be a thing or what?
No, I used to knock her off her motorbike. She used to be a cop.
Oh, you used to be a cop.
Yeah, I used to kick her off her motorbike.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Appreciate it. Are you in BBMC, miss?
What?
Oh, ADMC, huh? They're in the ADMC.
I thought you were talking about doctor.
Yeah, what's up? How are you? What? Oh, no. There's no waves. No. That's just some people at the beach. What the fuck? Yo, dumb fucks put that shit on Twitter, bro.
Good. Let them think that.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah. You know what? You guys need to think of a name for the group, but I also need to think of a name for my project I'm doing.
What's the project you're doing?
The one that I showed you.
Gotta unlock the door, Ray.
The nightclub?
Okay.
I need to think of a name for that.
Yeah, bro, fucking... There was an invisible barrier. Holy fuck, it's a new tech. There's no name for nothing. No names for nothing.
You didn't hear anything I said.
Oh, shit.
Fucking idiot.
What's up, Smalls? Nice car, man. All right, Bridget, I'll call you back.
Okay? Who are you talking to next?
I don't know yet.
Well, I was just... there you go. Winter's around. Easy pickup.
Yeah, I'm going to talk to her. Okay. I'll see you soon.
All right.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right. This guy didn't listen to a fucking thing we said. Fuck, I'm going to need so many more lights. I'm going to have to... Remember there was a blueprint. I don't know if I have it or not. 8 small, 6 large, 6 extra large. We are going broke. Up to the northern house because I gotta do a clone. This guy, Reggie, said I need to think of a name for my club. And it's just like, no names for anything. Like, okay. Okay, pal. Fucking Benji, oh, you used to be a thing. You're talking to Reggie, Benji. Name it Simo, okay. That's no. Now we're going into Headache Central. Perfect timing. Perfect timing. Have any fucking weed? Well, it's drying. An hour and 10 minutes. Six hours. I think that's everything then. Seeds have we got? Hurry up and pop. Pop. Oh, rat plants. Not getting headaches. That's good.
Hmm.
Sea creatures, terrible. They're bad. Would never go to a club called Sea Creatures.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Did you have a chat with them?
Yeah, we had a chat.
How did that go?
I think it went well. It was a good fruitful chat.
Okay.
Successful. Good. Yeah.
Okay, so you're telling me you've been signed.
I got drafted.
Good shit.
I got drafted. I've been drafted.
Nice. Yeah. Well, this is.
I said no, though. Like, I turned them down. I was like, that's too much work.
Okay. Figured as much. I'm kidding. Listen, so I just. This is the point where I get to rub it into you saying that I was the first paid draft. I got a signing bonus.
You got a signing bonus?
Yep. Yep. I got a signing bonus.
But you're rich.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I still got it. Well, actually, I'm poor right now.
Is that why you got a sign-in bonus? Did you like fucking cry or some shit?
No, I don't. What?
Oh my god, guys, you spend all my money on this house in like an Aussie accent.
What the fuck? Oh, I don't cry.
To fake cry. Like a real cry.
No, I just wanted to hold something over KJ's head, to be honest. Because KJ
you're
got drafted before
mine.
Me. Well, yeah, I get to hold it over yours too. Anyone that gets signed now, I'm gonna hold it over all of yous. I got paid. It was
how
a whole dollar.
Paid, is it? Yeah, I was gonna say, is it gonna be something stupid? Yeah, I expected it.
It's Benji. He's a tight ass. What do you expect?
Give you $1. Did you ask for anything in particular, or did you just give you $1?
Oh, just $1. It's my signing bonus. Listen, you don't know how much that's gonna get under KJ's skin.
There's no way.
Yep.
$1. Why are people getting pressed over $1?
Listen, the company fell apart over $1. Okay.
I know exactly what the joke I was making.
Jesus.
It's always a fucking dollar. Now you had to go fucking hold $1. You know, in the future, like a fucking year down the line, it's all gonna fall apart, and KJ's gonna be like, "It's because of the dollar. You should have gave me a fucking sign-in bonus."
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. Exactly. Everyone ends up leaving because they didn't get the dollar signing bonus.
I'm gonna fucking... I don't care about a signing bonus.
Oh, that's good. Well, I'm glad you're on board. It's good to hear.
Fuck. Yeah, I appreciate it. I'm excited.
What, did you just see fucking Billy again?
I'm gonna go to ammunition. I'm gonna start practicing my shooting.
Okay. You're gonna hold down a fucking set and shit?
I'm gonna hold down the fucking set. I'm fucking on it. You know, I'll play some fucking Valorant or something. That doesn't translate to real life. It might help. Relax.
We've already... Chill.
What?
Oh, no. It's gonna start again.
What? What's gonna start again?
Listen, there was this meme that we used to do. And then I think, you know... some people people that take it too literally. Benji used to ask people if they wake up feeling radiant and shit. Yeah. It was a whole meme that we did, but then I think some people took it too literally.
I don't want to brag here, but I'm feeling bronze.
Perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
What? Oh, perfect. All right, good.
Yeah.
Right, I'm ready. All right, don't need to grind. Perfect.
So I've been cooking at the warehouse.
More?
Yeah. Fuck yeah, there's still plenty more to go. So, okay. I need to put a grow on. I'm just doing the clones at the moment. And then I'll be back at the warehouse and I can show you what I've been cooking up so far.
Oh yeah, I want to see. Please tell me you've not put like 50 other things that we have to procure.
Oh, listen, this whole I think the whole furniture, like not including the club rigs, we're looking like about 300k.
Not including the club breaks, and if realistically, like, best to kind of mid-case scenario, it's still going to cost us about at least 100 to 200,000 for those.
Okay, yep. Yep. Well.
Oh, the if we can buy more than one, it's still going to... 40 to 50 is what he was saying for one. And he's not going to sell more than one. So you need to somehow figure out either how you can get the club break, or I'm going to have to ask every fucking person that's ever crafted furniture in their goddamn life to see if they have a club break.
Well, you see, here's the thing, right? Is I'll try and find a way to get it, right? If I have to fucking gamble for it or not. But if all else fails, I'll just find a weak link inside their little group and get them just to fucking take the whole blueprint. Fuck it. Take the whole fucking company while we're at it too.
What if we just, because they have them in their warehouse. So what if we just infiltrate, like send someone in and we house heist them and then we take the club.
True. See, now you're thinking.
And the walls.
And the floors, the fucking toilet, everything.
Toilet, the kitchen sink. Yeah. We'll just lift it all. I've never been in there though. I'm wondering like what kind of stuff.
I'm sure they've got plenty of things. We'll just lift it all.
Honestly, at this point, I think that's more reasonable than being able to just buy four.
Yeah, true, actually. Yeah.
From that conversation, he said that like I'd be the only person he'd sell one to.
Jesus.
Like full stop. Yeah. I don't know if he's fucking lying about me up, but
the gatekeeping.
Yeah, I don't know. Either that, or he sold like 20 and he's just trying to get 50 grand out of me. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll work something out. Hey, something else you can do for me, right? Because I'm about to need a fuckload of lights in that place. Any chance you can try and find someone that has a blueprint for the lights so I can just make a heap without having to pay
light?
For them all?
Just a light blueprint?
Yeah, it's just a light blueprint.
Sure.
Hopefully that's someone has one that we can buy and then I can just start making them because I'm going to need a lot more fucking of those fluoro lights and
shit. Is it the lights you can buy up at the thing?
Yes. Yeah, same one.
Okay, it's just something with it. Okay. Yeah,
I'm gonna need a fuckload of them, and I know that it's cheaper than paying the $100 per for them.
Okay. Yeah, I can do that.
All right, perfect. Thank you. Appreciate
no
it.
No problem.
I'll let you know when I'm back at the warehouse.
Yes, please.
All right. Bye bye.
Bye.
Wait, hold up. I'm not getting headaches. They fixed it! They fixed it! No more headaches when I'm fucking planting. Oh, this feels so good. We took a dev. Wait, who was that? Who was that that had to experience the pain? Up, Lily. Slight headaches in his house. At least he wasn't getting the fucking triple headaches that we were getting. Those shits were fucking. Oh. Let me guess. Everything's fantastic. All right, we'll get this done. We'll take these down and we'll put them in. What's up, Brandon?
Good morning.
What's going on?
Nothing, just waking up, figuring some shit out. How you doing?
I know, living my dream, decorating, weed, same shit every day.
How's the super plants coming? We there yet or what?
I don't know. It's Billy's doing it all. Cause
it all to him.
Yeah, I've got to do other things at the moment. I don't have the time. That's all on him right now.
I'm sure he's loving life.
I don't think he is.
Why not? Him staying all his time in the basement, he loves that shit.
Poor cunt.
He just wants to make his papa proud.
Jesus Christ, don't ever refer to me as that for him.
Well, I mean, you're not as like his man no more. He's dating Jaden now.
Listen, I'm not even entertaining that. I don't want to talk about it. That's those two fucking hate each other, love each other, fucking hang out. Fucks me.
He told me he was nervous about telling you because, like, he knows that you love him so much and stuff. And like,
shut up.
I'm just relaying what he said to me, man. Don't get mad at me about it.
Oh, Ocean dumped them both.
Oh, he said that he was nervous about telling you because, you know, you're like his first crush or whatever.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I will hang up on you.
All right. Well, how's everything else been going?
Good. Just working through some shit and working out everything. Cooking up a pretty big fucking idea.
Yeah.
Gonna need probably a week till I release the idea, but I'm cooking.
What, Seaside 2.0?
Yeah, exactly. Nailed it.
Yeah, I thought I might.
So what are you getting up to right today?
I'm just gonna push some weed for a bit and see where the night goes.
How's the recruiting end going for you?
Brother, you know how dead this city's been? Our own guys haven't even been around.
Well, find someone and recruit them.
Okay, you know, I'll do my best. But I can just do what everybody else does. Find, the most valuable fuck-ups and say, hey, come work for me.
Right. But are they going to be a fuck-up?
You feel like you need something to do, come push weed in Sandy Shores.
Yeah, might as well just put out a fucking ad on the lemon list too. Fuck it.
Might as well at this fucking point.
The hiring pushes for Sandy.
There,
must have experience in weed.
Must bring me drama every time I wake up so Reggie can deal with it.
Jesus,
it'd be a good thing.
Please fuck no.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run some bags while I sip my coffee and wake up and then I'll be motivated to do some more shit.
Alright. Well, I don't know when Billy's gonna wake up because I know that he's been feeling sick today, so he might not wake up today.
Well, that's not acceptable. He's got grinding to do.
Right.
He can't get sick.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know how he got sick. He should be spending all of his time in the basement.
Yeah, like, what are you gonna get sick from when there's no germs around?
That's what I'm saying.
I don't know.
He's been adventuring too much. Oh, look, even fucking Dragon's asking for him.
See, like you, even when you're sick, you still show up and grind. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. Just different levels of shit, I guess.
True. All
right, man. Do your thing. I'll holler at you in a bit.
All right. I'll be around.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Peace.
I think Brandon would be good to be in, involved in the club too. I think Brandon would be really good for involving in that. He's got the right vibe for it. We do need a Tommy Egan. We do need a Tommy Egan. If you don't know what that is, you should watch the series Power. Yeah, I understand. All right, what novel did Small send us? Jesus Christ. Small is up in his feels too.
What's up, Reggie? We were Dunders, another Australian.
What did you do to Smalls?
Wait, what did I do with Smalls? Oh, one second, guys. Excuse me. What's up?
He just sent me a wall of text. It's all up in his feels. That how much of a fuck up he is.
How's he in his fucking feels? I saw. Listen, we were getting gas at the gas station. He said, "Yo, what's up, Benji?" I said, "Yo, what's up, dude?" And I didn't say anything. What?
No, it was all up in his feels about how much of a fuck up he is.
Oh. He texted me. He texted me something. He texted me some shit about... Hey, OG Benji Ramos would like to talk at some point in the next few days. I'm dumb. You guys were all right. I should have listened. I'm sorry. And the motherfucker... what do you call this? The motherfucker told me that I was right about everything. I didn't... He didn't even do anything with them or some shit like that.
Yeah. Yeah, they all stopped waking up exactly like what we said.
Bro, I mean, it was all sorted out already, man. What the fuck am I going to say? I'm not going to fucking... Listen, man, like, you know that, you know how this all works. Warned him already, man. Like, he did it straight up. He talked to me, talked to you. I think he even talked to KJ, bro. What the fuck you want me to do? So I told the guy, I told Smalls that, hey, listen, man, I'm sure you're going to be okay. I'll talk to you in a week or next month, man. Okay. Well, shit. All right, all good. I mean, they don't know. They don't even know we're doing anything right now, right? So, I mean, like, I'm sure they're gonna be fine. It's all good.
Surely.
Yeah. See you soon.
All right. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Big ass fucking kebab. What the fuck? Why is it not doing the seed? Down. Fuck, I need to stop yawning. Holy shit. Just short on time. Fuck. We're gonna have to wait a whole fucking 10 minutes. It's so good that I don't get headaches anymore. Holy shit. Makes me so fucking happy. question is, do I still get headaches when I turn on the water? We'll find out soon. I'm gonna say draft pick. Oh my god. Alright, we'll call to tell them that we got paid to join. Number one fucking signing bonus. No headache when I do the water either. Fuck yes.
What's up, Reggie?
I just want to let you know that you might have been the second draft.
Your second.
However, I was actually the first that was paid for a signing bonus to join. They paid me to join. He might have been second, but I was still number one, motherfucker.
Hazel? Swan, what the fuck? Swan.
Perez, pay attention.
That was like a, hey, you doing?
Pay attention, Perez.
I'm
number one.
Yeah, ham potato, buff. Billy's really sick, so he's not able to work on it. Might take a while as well. This shit does take a while to figure out. This is a dry way.
I don't even think we've got that many potato seeds.
Conversation's going right now.
I think we need more potato seeds.
Dragon wanted to get those seeds.
Yeah, I don't think we really have any.
Dragon needs tomatoes and.
Well, you know the sad bit is I had tomatoes and Billy let him fucking die. So you know. Ah!
I was doing watermelon and then fucking I couldn't water in time before storm, so I lost it all.
L. So anyway, I just wanted to rub in the fact that I'm number one.
Number one? Alright. Fuck, I have a bunch of shit. I have the notebook on me now. Essentially, mass produce carrots and self-fertilizer. Apparently fertilizer is getting a lot cheaper though. So...
Why, how much are people buying it for?
Fucking under $100.
What?
It's also that, but it's... There's no one advertising, even Last Storm and shit, so...
I just up it until people advertise it. Unless people want a steady supply, then you'll do it for X amount of dollars, but yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck them. Fuck them all.
Yeah, like, what, half an hour, I'm... made fucking 354 carats, which translates to nearly 30 fucking fertilizer. Like half an hour, and half an hour's work is 30 fertilizer, so
right,
so nearly that's like 5 to 6k, selling for 165 to 175. So I'm not sure if we want to do like group cut, like R&D gets a cut, or do we just want to do something like every every four fertilizer that you make, you have to give one to the group so that we always have fertilizer sort of vibes.
I mean, it's going to be a good way to get money back. That's a big thing.
Yeah. How much are you thinking? I was thinking around maybe 25 R&D, and then you sell it for 160, 170, whatever the fuck.
Oh. Can you say people are only buying it for 100?
Yeah, but Billy claims people are buying it for less than 100. But it's also like, I haven't seen a single fucker advertise.
I've seen people advertise. I know it's usually around like 115, 120.
Mm.
I don't think any cunt's going to want to pay fucking 160 for it.
Yeah.
But the other part to point out is you should probably like look and see if anyone who's growing weed wants to buy any fertilizer too.
Yeah.
Because they might do that.
Not wrong. So what, a decent price on street price, 125, I guess.
Yeah, just do 125.
Yeah.
It'll be a good way to recoup the money from the house too.
Yeah.
So we can actually do that because
I've
only had yourself and Mari give some money, and then I've docked Billy's pay from growing to cover some of that as well. But other than that, it's just been me that's put in for the house. And then all the decorating I've done, I spent like, I'm up to like fucking 50, 60 grand or some shit.
Yeah. Then we need to prioritize the moonshine shit, but we also should prioritize potatoes, because every single restaurant essentially needs one, or like it needs potatoes.
Yeah.
And if we get like 100% potatoes and fucking 80 of the 10 fucking restaurants need it, then, you know, we sell it for like 10 to 20 per. And then it's four potato fries and shit like that. It's fucking, you only require one potato for it. So the fuckers are,
yeah, I've got plenty of profit out of that.
Essentially, yeah, they're making $30 profit or whatever we sell for 20 per. So.
Alright. I think that's good.
I think those should be the priorities. I'm personally going to mess around with the watermelon tomorrow.
So, yeah. Well, you need them, so.
Yeah.
Need to get that shit out.
What else is in this book? It's like the tomatoes and shit like that. People only go in to buy for like 6 or 8 per, because it's not like essential. It's kind of like a side fucking piece to the shit they need. I know a lot of the restaurants already have 100% wheat. Like, the thing is, you can get 100% flour, but not get 100% yeast when you grind it down. We need to figure out how to get the 100% yeast. Sounds like you're going to need like a gene code for flour, and then you're going to need another gene code for yeast.
Interesting, because the flour was coming out at the same quality for the yeast when I was doing it.
Yeah. And then when I started doing it, it was...
Yeah. Maybe it could be the X or the Z gene, because I had that in them.
Yeah.
All right, Uzi, let us know how you go with the fertilizer, and then we can utilize that money to pay people off for the shit, and then just keep pushing out potatoes and stuff.
Yeah.
Should probably get Fiona to start growing the potatoes. Aren't her people fond of potatoes?
Yeah.
There you go.
Billy's also talking about needing his own Billy, so.
Yep, because it's Billy's operation. Yeah. So I told him he needs to find himself a Billy so the other Billy can work like he does for me.
Yeah.
And then eventually I'll just get paid out completely, and then it's all Billy's problem. Alright, well, I'll talk to you later. I'll be around.
Ronnie.
Congratulations on being number two to me being number one. Get fucked.
If there's no tax.
What?
Wait. There's no tax for hand to hand transactions.
What do you mean?
I don't have to pay tax anymore. For cash transactions. I'm talking to Mosley guy and he doesn't, I don't have to pay for tax.
Well, okay, so Mosley's doesn't take tax. What else wouldn't?
I am gonna go to the roof running guy because why the fuck do I need to pay tax for a fucking...
That's not even the worst of it, right? The worst of it is when I've got to pay tax on the tax. You know that for all the housing stuff, there's also a further 10% tax you need to pay on top of that? It makes no sense. I'm getting taxed on my tax.
That's fucking dumb.
Yeah.
There's a cop in front of us. There's a cop in front of us.
All right. Have fun.
Oh, which cop is it?
Goodbye.
That's fine. I can speed.
Goodbye, Perez.
Goodbye.
That mean I don't pay tax on weed shit finally? Because that shit also didn't make sense. Oh, you're buying all these grow beds? Yeah, you need to pay tax. Taxman knows I'm selling all these illegal weed grow beds. Oh. Right, double check that they've all had water. Hey, they're all good. I don't have anything illegal on me. Oh. Oh. Get out of here. Fuck, I just realized I haven't eaten. Well, back to Club Reggie. Reggie's crematorium, you kill him, we grill him.
Reggie, oh. Do you know if Mike or Zulu is awake?
No, usually they don't wake up for another couple of hours.
Oh, fuck.
I can call Zulu, see if he's awake, but
yeah, sure. Please call, tell him if he can talk to me or not, okay?
All right, sounds good. Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Avery's already been told to. Mentor, oh god, oh god,
gotcha. Reggie, what's up?
Both are not answering the phone, so they're not awake yet.
Okay, no problem. I got you. Okay, see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. You're ready to become club owners. What is that?
Joining BBMC.
What's my signing bonus?
You get keys to 5 properties.
I already have keys to 4, 5
you
properties.
Make it 10. Huh. Double it up. Well, I mean, what do you want?
I wanted to talk to you about what I'm doing, right? But I need you to not talk to anyone about this until it's actually announced.
Let me guess. Right now, you let me guess. You're also doing farming, and you're also doing the unlocks about moonshine, and you also realize that you can't do moonshine and do farming at the same time. So while everyone's trying to do the science by getting the perfect recipe, you are coming to me, gotta mass sell me vegetables, but I go find a perfect recipe, and you're gonna go do the moonshine runs until I get all the money back, and then we're gonna start selling me massive deals on moonshine. Am I right?
No. Way off.
Fuck. What's up?
So, can you promise that you won't tell anyone this, please?
I won't.
Okay. Come to where the warehouse is, alone. I'm only letting you in on this because this is on your turf, so I want you to know what I'm cooking.
Okay, I'm on the way. Hey, boys, I'll be back. Shortly. Give me a minute.
Goodbye.
Okay. Your warehouse.
So I want us to have a good relationship with BBMC because I don't want to have any hate from BBMC for this happening. That's why I'm letting Dundee on it, so he's aware. It's a smart play to do.
Good evening.
Alright. So like I said, because this is on your turf, I want you to know. So you know what's going down in your area, alright? That way there's going to be no issues, static, and then like that, right? I'm going to give you temporary access so you can see what I'm cooking. All right. Don't yoink anything. Please don't delete anything. Okay. What's your state ID?
I don't touch anything with it. 1792.
Wait here.
Yes, sir.
All right, you can come in.
Oh, I can feel the beat.
You might be joking, but you're exactly correct. So I want you to go into the catalog. Right. Have a look at what I'm cooking.
The IKEA? Okay, let's have a look.
Yeah.
Oh my. Ooh.
It's not I done like yet this. But I've got a lot more to do, but you can see the vibe I'm going for. Yeah,
certainly. No, I see it. This is cool.
So I'm gonna let you in on it. Essentially what I'm gonna be doing is a place for events to be held. Now here's the thing, right? Is at the moment everyone's cleaning money and just dumping money into their account. Yeah. Eventually PD is going to start digging through people's accounts. People are going to get absolutely fucking reamed into the ground. Yeah. What if
depends. I mean, I live in cash, but God,
what if I have a service that I work with multiple different people for, and they want to legitimize their income. What they do is they hold an event, and then they get the profits from that event, which is the money that they have just cleaned. So say they have $500,000 that they need to make legit. They hold an event, or we hold the event for them, take a small percentage of that, and then give them everything back and book everything like they had the event and everything was paid through here. So say you come in here and you buy one drink, I actually note you down 15 drinks.
Money laundering.
Actual money laundering. So we hold all the books. What?
I learned that if you buy a property and you resell it through the state, no matter who buys it, no one can look up who sold it. So if you have $500,000 and you say buy a property and then you relist it for another $500,000 and someone buys it, you get the full $500,000. They hold onto the property just as like a token, as per se. And no one can see the transaction. Completely invisible. Jesus. Because I tried to figure that shit out today. No one could see it. So you just keep swapping homes, sell it for like a dollar, you know, without it being sniped up, which is really risky.
Very risky. Because you know there's some fucking people that'll just live on that shit. Especially if they start finding out about that. And then you just... Yeah. One second you've got a house, next thing someone's bought it for a dollar. It'll be fucked. But yeah, like I want something where a lot of people come together for this shit. So again, it's on your turf, hence why I'm letting you know. It's not going to be something where I want people causing any commotions at the events or anything like that, but there may be people coming down here and coming to this specific spot. But hence why I'm asking for you not to mention it to anyone else, but it's also why I'm coming to you and letting you know my intentions.
Okay.
I just want to make sure that's...
I appreciate you showing me.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure that's okay with you guys. There is going to be times where we may need security and that kind of stuff, seeing as it's your turf. I'd rather use some of my people and your people, if that's okay. Obviously, people get paid for it and that kind of shit. But again, your turf, I don't want to be stepping on your toes for it.
As long as I'm VIP, mate, I'm happy.
VIP costs $50,000. What? Listen, I gotta pay for all this furniture somehow. Do you see how much it was? Fuck, I'm gonna be so broke, man. This is fucked. Do you know...
anyone have any fucking customers otherwise? Like, I'm VIP!
See the glass floor?
Sure do.
Okay, so you see all the silver bits around it?
Yes.
75 individual small planks. Yep.
How much?
75 per small plank? No, individual planks that I had to put there.
And how much does a plank cost?
Oh, fucks me, probably $75 as well. Come on, 175.
We just paid $100,000 to furnish our fucking home, and I've got four more homes to furnish.
So this is going to cost me about, once I'm done, probably like $200,000-$300,000.
Yeah, furnishing homes are fucking expensive.
Yep. It's kind of fucked, and there's some things there that I don't have access to yet, so I need to work out how to get access to it. Like, you saw the lasers that were underneath the floor, and then the stuff that's underneath this, like above the stage, the lights, they're called club rigs. I need to get them.
That's fucking sick.
I think I cooked pretty well on this.
Hold on. I'm getting way. I want to rock.
What?
I'm going upstairs.
How?
I'm walking.
Oh, you I get what you're doing.
Door's locked. Got up. Fuck, it's locked. I can't get up. Oh god, the lasers are sick.
I actually forgot that I could do that. Please hold.
Yeah. This is really cool, Reggie. Thanks for showing me it.
No worries. Like I said, it's your turf. I just want to make sure that everything's copacetic between us and that you know what's happening.
Every.
All good by me, boss.
All right, easy. I'll let you get back to your day.
Oh, I can't wait. Selling weed. Ooh.
At least you're not having a fucking deal with growing it.
Yeah, true.
All right, have fun. Don't get shot. That's good. We're going to have a good relationship with BBMC here, which is what I really wanted to make sure that we have. I didn't want this to just pop up and then maybe like, ha! Surprise! Because I know that BBMC would be happy with that. That's not our intention. So I need to quickly put these together. And then I've got to feed the cats because it's their dinner time and I forgot. Things I don't have, these